In Hampton, Virginia, firemen fight the flames in a blasted, burned area where a Marine jet crashed. Two attack bombers flying low on a training mission collided in midair. One of them came down here. 10 homes were leveled, and others were damaged. A mother and her year-old son were killed, and 44 residents of this Chesapeake Bay vacation suburb of Buckrow Beach were injured. The four Marine crewmen and the second plane came down in the bay off Norfolk. Rows of one-story shingled cottages over a three-block area were charred or ripped open by the blast and fire. Officials said it was miraculous that only two persons were killed and that most injuries were minor. Military boards of inquiry began investigating the cause of this mid-air collision, which killed two on the ground.